At the dawn of the 20th century, Denver, like many American cities, had a dangerous mix of filth, crime, and disease. Inspired by the artistic urban aesthetic displayed at the Chicago World's Fair in 1893, a city beautiful movement began to spread throughout America. In 1904, Mayor Robert Speer championed this movement in Denver, envisioning a city of grace and charm that would become a virtual Paris on the Platte River. Speer began by transforming garbage-strewn Cherry Creek into a walled waterway bordered by a landscape boulevard. Monuments, fountains, and decorative streetlights were commissioned, and public parks and parkways constructed. Telephone and electrical lines were buried, billboards banned, and downtown building height limited to 12 stories to protect mountain views. Speer was also the first to green the city, giving away trees to anyone who would care for them, 110,000 in all. Speer's crowning glory was Denver's expansive, park-like civic center. The plan included a central library, monuments, fountains, an amphitheater, and a grand gateway to downtown. The civic center was still being developed in 1918 when Speer died in office, leaving a legacy of shaded streets and verdant parkways that forever transformed a high plains desert town into a city beautiful.